City buildings fell apart. Works of giants crumbled. Tumbled all the towers. Ruined the roofs. Broken the bad gates. Frost in the plaster. All the ceilings gaped, torn and collapsed and eaten up by age. Grit holds in its grip the hard embrace of earth. The dead departed master builders till 100 generations now people have passed by. Often this wall stained red and grey with lichen has stood by. Surviving storms while kingdoms rose and fell. Now the high curved wall itself has fallen. Heart inspired and sighted to swift action. Resolute masons skilled in rounded building. Wondrously linked the framework with iron bonds. The public halls were bright with lofty gables. Bathhouses many. Great the cheerful noise and many the mead halls. Filled with human pleasures till mighty fate brought change upon it all. Slaughter was widespread. Pestilence was rife. Death took all those valiant men away. The martial halls became deserted places. The cities crumbled, its repairs fell, its armies to the earth. And so these halls are empty, and this red curve now sheds its tiles. Decay has brought it to the ground. Smashed it to piles of rubble, where long since a host of heroes, glorious gold adorned, gleaming in splendor, proud and flushed with wine, shone in their armor, gazed on gems and treasure. And silver riches, wealth and jewelry, on this bright city with its wide domains. Stone buildings stood and the hot streams cast forth wide sprays of water, which a wall enclosed. In its bright compass where convenient stood hot baths ready for them at the center. Hot streams poured forth over the clear gray stone to the round pool and down into the bar.